She's an American Staffordshire Terrier mix. She is a rescue. And Molly is coming to us for a little bit of a dog-on-dog reactivity, actually. Pretty severe, as you can see right now. We have a little guy in the background. This is kind of typical behavior for her when she sees a new dog. Incredibly friendly with people, children. She was a rescue and had some pretty significant bite indications on her face when she was adopted, so we feel that she probably has had some altercations with dogs in her past life that didn't quite set her up for being incredibly successful with them now, which is of course something we're going to work on. She has had one scuffle in the past with another dog, only one, at a dog park. Many attempts, however, so we're going to definitely get all of that stabilized out. Fence lines don't seem to trigger her. It's more dogs coming at her face, and it's actually quite selective. Sometimes she does really well, sometimes she kind of acts a little bit like this. So we're going to show you what she currently knows, obedient wise. Molly, come. Right now, there's really not a lot going on in this space, and she's still quite distracted and just very unfocused. So we look forward to showing you what she has learned in 2 weeks. Come on, Molly. Go. Good job. That's a good girl.